So I wanted to be able to give students an alternative exam format, but I myself hate exams. I have had exam anxiety. I don't particularly like the format, and I feel like it doesn't really capture the depth and breadth of what students know when you're limited to multiple choice formats. I'm Dr. Sarah Doore. I am an assistant professor in the Department of Microbiology and Cell Science, and I teach general virology. So I first got interested in AI when I was a postdoc at Michigan State University, somebody who studied what they call digital organisms. So these are essentially using neural networks. They have encoded organisms that are literally just pieces of code, and they behave a certain way. And so that was kind of my first introduction to the concept of using something like AI for a scientific purpose. So by looking through AI opportunities, I found all of these opportunities for AI in teaching and learning. So I joined the Harnessing AI in Teaching and Learning faculty learning community because I was interested in incorporating AI into my teaching. So the FLC was great because I, you know, it was faculty from all across campus interested in all sorts of things. Viral Virology is an online class. It's taught for upper level undergraduates and also master's students. A majority of the students who take this class are pre-med or interested in some sort of medical careers. A lot of these students take these classes in online formats because they have time constraints, so their schedules are very full, either taking care of family members or working full-time or any other time commitments that they might have. A majority of students' grades is based on exams. So these are really high stakes, you know, infrequent assessments. And they cause students a lot of stress because they are high stakes. And they're also exclusively multiple choice. They're proctored through honor lock because as a large class, it's kind of the only format that has really worked for that number of students. And that doesn't really work very well for a lot of students with unpredictable schedules or, you know, things suddenly happen in the middle of an exam. And so they can't really be there during that whole time. So I wanted to be able to give students an alternative exam format. So for students where the timed exam wouldn't work, give them some kind of take-home exam where they could do it on their own time at their own pace. And a large part of the problem of exams is generating question banks. And I thought, what if I just use ChatGPT to sort of take this creation of questions? I just wanted to give them some flexibility. And make sure that they could really succeed, whereas otherwise they might not be able to. I mean, so many of these students have so much else going on, and we don't really need to make it harder for them. I want them to be able to succeed and feel good about what they're doing. And without AI, I don't think I would have the capacity to create all of these take-home exams. But with AI, I can do that. And so I want to be able to offer that for them if they really need it. Because, like, life is hard, and I get it. And AI can make it a little bit easier.